outstanding, Trump-supporting, rock, rib, conservative United States Senator Washington, and that was Marsha Blackburn.
Let me tell you something. What we're going to be able to do is to send a consistent conservative to the U.S. Senate.
Bill Hagerty was there from the beginning, working tirelessly to make sure that Donald Trump won Tennessee, that he won the presidency, and that we were able to restore a conservative to the White House.